U.S. Department of Transportation logo, Federal Highway Administration.
Every day, you have an opportunity to use innovations to transform the transportation system. The Federal Highway Administration's Everyday Counts program, known as EDC, is a state-based program that rapidly deploys proven but underutilized technologies and processes. EDC Round 7 highlights innovations to improve safety for all users, build a sustainable infrastructure for the future, and grow an inclusive workforce. The nighttime crash fatality rate is 3 times the daytime rate. Enhancing visibility along corridors, intersections, and pedestrian crossings can help reduce fatalities. This initiative promotes traffic control devices and properly designed lighting to improve safety for all users. Over 6 million crashes a year in the U.S. put responders and other vulnerable road users at risk. Next-generation traffic incident management programs promote emerging technologies such as emergency vehicle lighting, tethered unmanned aerial systems, and cue warning solutions. These and other tools can advance safety and operations to mitigate incident impacts. Transportation is the largest emitter of greenhouse gases in the U.S. This initiative provides resources to help agencies quantify greenhouse gases and set goals to decrease motor vehicle, construction, and life cycle emissions during planning and project development. Shrinkage cracking in concrete is a limiting factor in achieving long-term concrete performance. Internal curing mitigates shrinkage cracking. It has the potential to triple the service life of concrete bridge decks and extend the performance of pavements and repairs. Highway pavement construction materials, such as asphalt and concrete, have environmental impacts during their life cycle. Environmental Product Declarations, or EPDs, document those impacts. This tool helps states support procurement decisions and quantify embodied carbon reductions using life cycle assessments for sustainable pavements. Many design-build contracts do not adequately address opportunities for disadvantaged businesses. New practices are available to support the effective integration of program requirements to help small disadvantaged businesses compete for design-build contracts. The demand for highway workers is growing, and emerging technologies require new skills. This innovation helps stakeholders improve their ability to identify, train, and place highway construction workers. The focus will expand to rural and tribal communities to increase career opportunities. Together, we can enhance safety for all users, incorporate equity in project planning and delivery, and support a sustainable and resilient infrastructure.
Learn more at www.fhwa.dot.gov. Follow the Federal Highway Administration on Facebook, Instagram, Flickr, LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube. The U.S. government does not endorse products or manufacturers. Trademarks or manufacturers' names appear in this video because they are considered essential to the objective of the video. They are included for informational purposes only and are not intended to reflect a preference, approval, or endorsement of any one product or entity. Except for any statutes and regulations cited, the contents of this video do not have the force and effect of law and are not meant to bind the public in any way. This video is intended only to provide information to the public regarding existing requirements under the law or agency's policies.